Hey guys, there's this cow over here. You come say hi to him. It looks like a pregnant cow. We haven't found the ghost town yet. I think we're gonna have to make a second trip. We're running out of time. Hello. How are you? You're fat. Is you pregnant? How you doing? Is this your camping spot over here? Your river's all dried up? No, it's going a little bit. I see it flowing. Where are you going? Hey, it's all right. You don't gotta leave. We can share the spot. Hey, there's like a couple more over here. There's a little baby one. Hey, how you doing? Man. Okay, I guess it's our spot now. The creek actually is flowing down here, man. I thought it was dried up, but it's not dried up. Now I gotta watch for cows. Yeah, I don't know. What is that? Piece of PVC pipe. A nice spot to chill for a little bit. Wrap up our video here. Yeah, I like this. That was. It's like a little lily pad area and stuff too. Fish skins, man. Somebody was fishing here. Look at all the skins. They're all over the place. Dude, this is so high. Here? You catch fish in this? Dude, I doubt that. Somebody brought their fish here and cleaned them? Look at them all.
Probably from the lake.
The whole ground is littered with them. Kind of look like perch skins. Any frogs? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Looks like a toilet spot over here.
Yeah.
I thought that was bones over there, but it looks more like a pile of toilet paper. Look, more fish skins. What's up with this? There's so many of them, dude, even back here.
Wow.
That's crazy. All over this log over here. More fish skins back here. Do cows eat fish? Weird old mountain cows. That's weird. Those have been here a while. They're crispy. Sun-dried fish skins. I like this spot. I think I'm just gonna see.
People say I'm crazy, doing what I'm doing. Well, they give me all kinds of warnings. to save me from ruin. When I say that I'm okay, well, they look at me kind of strange. Surely you're not happy now, you no longer play the game. People say I'm lazy, dreaming my life away. Well, they give me all kinds of advice, designed to enlighten me. When I tell them that I'm doing fine, watching shadows on the wall, don't you miss the big time, boy, you're no longer on the ball.
Thank you. One, two, three, four.